Because it isn't freezing here in SoCal and they can sometimes be too heavy even when the heat isn't turned on. This works fine to keep the chill off without going overboard. I have never had to turn it up past 4, it goes to 10. Usually 3 is plenty warm for me. It fits the thick mattress perfectly and stays put. The plug is at the foot of the bed. I'm tall and I've never hit it with my foot, although I suppose that depends on how much you sprawl out. The first night I could feel the wires a bit, but I have since become used to it and I don't notice them anymore. They aren't as prominent as they are in some blankets, but you can feel them if you try. As far as I know, this doesn't have an auto-off feature. If it does, it stays on longer than 10 hours, which is the longest I have left it on without turning it off manually. The quality seems good. I would buy this again. Review number 2. Takes a while to warm up, but nice once it gets there. We keep it on setting 3 of 10 and keep the room at 60 degrees while we sleep. Going to setting 4 was too much, so this thing can really heat up a bed. It fit my double pillow top king size mattress easily. The one thing I have an issue with is I did notice that it's much warmer in the middle of the mattress than near the edges. The timer feature is nice. Review number 3. I have always bought Sunbeam heating blankets, but recently, after sleeping on a heated mattress cover, I decided to buy one for myself. I have an odd size mattress. It's too large to be a full but too small to be a queen. I decided to go with full. It does fit snug, but a queen would be too big. The plug-in is in a weird spot at the foot of the bed. You could switch it around to the head of the bed, however that is weird too, so I'm leaving mine at the foot. It really doesn't bother me because I don't sleep in the middle of the bed. I hug one side or the other. As far as warmth, this is amazing. It has a preheat setting. I turn it on about 15 minutes before bed. Once in bed I turn to low. Slept like a bear in hibernation. My Sunbeam heating blankets work well but don't last very long. About 3 years. They are not meant to lay on, nap time, or sit on, getting dressed. I'll see how many years this will keep me warm. Review number 4. I purchased this for my friend who is always freezing. It works wonderfully and I love that it has the automatic shut off, as my friend is older and tends to forget to turn things off. Review number 5. My husband and I have a dual control king sized mattress heater, same as this one, in our main home. We love it. We bought one for a double bed, which we both sleep in a second home. It only has a single controller. We have negotiated the setting, but it took compromise. We both like getting into a warm bed, however. Review number 6. Great bed warmer. Easy to adjust temperature and remembers your setting each night. The preheat feature works great to warm up your side while getting ready for bed. We have a 18-inch mattress and this easily fits over it and stays on. The wires are small and can hardly be felt. Review number 7. Had an electric blanket for several years, but after several washes it has quit working. Purchased this in a mate rest cover. We use this then a waterproof mattress cover over it to reduce the need to wash it so often. The heat is good and warms up fast. Review number 8. Excellent heated mattress cover. Turn it on about 5 minutes before getting into bed, and it warms up nicely. We have used the same one on another bed for over a year, and love it. The nice surface has a little coating to it, very comfortable under the sheet. Much better than the feel of those wires in a heating blanket. So ditch your old heating blanket, and try one of these. We are complete converts. Saves money, too, since we don't heat the house as much at night. Review number 1. I like this better than an electric blanket because it isn't freezing here in SoCal and they can sometimes be too heavy even when the heat isn't turned on. This works fine to keep the chill off without going overboard. I have never had to turn it up past 4, it goes to 10. Usually 3 is plenty warm for me. It fits the thick mattress perfectly and stays put. The plug is at the foot of the bed.